I mean, four people.
Four people, one character.
Meron na.
Wala pa, tayo gagawa tayo.
Gagawa rin tayo ng sarili nating costume. Sarili nating...
Ate, so may question ako. Magpa-practice na ba ng role-playing ron ngayon or impromptu siya? Kasi di natin alam.
Ngayon, magpa-practice na.
Eh, di natin alam kung ano superhero na.
So, dapat gagawa alam natin lahat yung ano natin.
Gagawa tayo.
Yung story. Mm-hmm. Ganun kasi yung nangyari sa amin nung, ano, nung sa role-playing namin sa horror musical. Parang alam na, lahat ng girls alam yung role. Tapos, in less than 1 minute, at gano'ng katagal? 5 minutes, di ba? In-announce ni Kuya kung sino yung magiging sirena. Pero lahat kami kung sino yun alam. So, dapat ganun din sa atin kasi pipiliin ng community.
So, yun.
So, announce
ni Kuya.
So, lahat di ba magpa-participate? Halimbawa, a-acting tayong tatlo, pero kung wari ikaw yung ambassador, yun yung magiging center.
Para alam ng lahat kung sino man yung tatawagin sa community nyo, alam yung gagawin for the role.
Yeah.
So, sabi ni Kuya, yung superhero, it can be like a real person. It can be also really a character na may superpowers. Basta diba, ang hero is merong powers.
Oo.
And kung ano man yung power na yon, it depends on us daw. Kung ano.
May
mali tayo?
May
mali ata tayo? Yun yung pag... Sabi niya siguro, ano ba naman tong tatlong to?
Okay.
You're pretty. Way pretty. So,
alam mo nangyari sa amin nun, na nagkamali kami sa instruction ni Kuya, tapos pinatawag kami, tapos umalik kami dito. Tapos, pagbalik namin dito,
mali pa rin.
Tinawag kami ulit. Tapos, pumunta kami dito, tapos si Kuya nag-interrupt na kasi mali pa rin.
Kami ni Tamara, you remember that when yung sa Bisor, sabi namin kami yung mga Bisor. Eh, naghahanap kami ng Bisor pala, hindi pala kami yung Bisor. Si Zach maging Bisor nun. At automatic kami naging Bisor.
May ganyan rin po kaming time, pero weekly task naman po. Hindi po namin naintindihan yung weekly task, tapos after 1 day or 2 days, ano na, mismong day na po na ipi-perform po namin yung weekly task. So, malaking adjustment.
Mali pa rin.
Mali po. Magalong po rin po kami yung time.
At we do a lot of role-playing here for fun lang. Kami-kami lang. Mm. Kasi we're bored. So, yung ginagawa namin, okay, we'll give you a scenario. If si Michael yung magbibigay ng scenario, umaabot yan sa naging ape man ka, then eventually naging superhero ka.
Hindi ka naman tataba sa isa-isang ice cream.
Ayoko nga eh, kasi nga pag alam mo naman, pag na ano, kung dire-diretso ko, di ba?
Isang ice cream, pero lakad ang lakad ka na, hindi ka na pwede umupo at huwag eh. Ayoko.
Hindi siya pwede umupo
nakita na naman ako ng
kapag
manager ko.
Kapag nakakain ka ng isang ice cream, hindi mo nang pipigilan yung keep on eating.
Mm. Have you already?
I haven't. So, as much as possible, I want to. I got
80,000 na magpapayad.
Kasi, I work outside and I have to maintain a certain...
Tapos bumili ako
mabayaran. You've hit your target, right?
Tapos bumili pa ako ng sasakyan.
You've hit your target na.
Magkano yung sasakyan?
50 pa. 47 is my target.
1.3.
My last timbang before.
Ibang ano naman siya. Avanza naman siya. Bago ng Avanza.
59. So, right now, you're around 50.
50.
Ako titibagin pa yung...
So target mo is 47.
Wala akong sasakyan. Ang hirap kasi na gano'n.
Like my weight, no?
Lagi kong may lakad. Wala akong ano. Ang hirap pag-grab. Ang mahal din.
46.
Mahal din.
Gastos.
I was 45, tapos, 46 when I came. I think 46, 45. So, but when I went out, 48 point something, 49. Just like your weight. And this short, ha? Imagine this short going out with almost 49. It's the food intake actually more than the diet. Kasi yung ating diet, I mean workout, is 20% lang. 80% is yung food intake. No.
And we're stressed?
No, we're not stressed. We're happy.
During our time, stressful.
Oh, you're stressful.
My so stressful.
Why?
Emotionally.
Couldn't I kept crying. But then only there, kay Kuya. After that, when I got out, I'm okay again.
Kaya ngayon, I felt so happy because I don't have any burdens. When I went there, it's so heavy. I'm so heavy.
When you first came here,
I'm not like this, chill lang.
happy.
Me, I was shy. More, not really shy. Parang I don't really talk as much at the start. Parang I was trying to observe everyone muna. And then, kuya gave me a task right away. I became the investigator. The more I was observing each one, but I had to jump into that task because I had an investigator task. Which is decided by the community, and I'm grateful for it. Pero, yun, instead of observing, wala, I just jumped into the task. Which I was trying to figure out kung sino magkapatid sa amin. Kasi may kapatid kasi dito si Nathan.
Mm, you figured out?
Huh? I was wrong.
Who you thought was magkapatid?
Hindi ko alam magkapatid. Akala ko magkakilala lang. Friends. Akala ko si Raph at saka Alec.
Ang magkapatid?
Mag-friends. Kasi ang dami nilang... Ang dami nilang similarities. But then yun pala, Raph was pretty smart. Minimension niya palagi, oh, yung brother mo. Kay Alec. Axel, di ba? Si Axel. Akala ko mag-friends talaga sila. Eh, ginagawa yun ni Raph kasi she's very smart. Para hindi ako mag-assume na sila ni Nathan yung magkakilala. But they slip actually sa gym. Nasabi ni Raph sa akin, pumupunta siya sa ginto na gym. Sabi rin ni Raph sa akin, pumupunta siya sa ginto na gym. Pero at the end of the day, mali pa rin. Yung decision namin na
siya. Tapos sino yung ano pa, naging investigator?
Wala, ako lang. Kasama ko sa Siham. Kuya asked me if I wanted a sidekick, which is Siham na.
Ang bait lang ni Siham.
She looks like Angie, kind of. Mm-hmm. But Siham. Then, yung difference is... Yung difference.
Mukha,
slightly more bilog. And then, darker hair kay Siham. Oh, your eyes are so brown.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, bilog yung kay Siham itim.
Siham says maitim na eyes. But may similarities sila, right?
Si Zach makapag-ano.
Si Zach napakatahimik.
Oo, baho ininga mo, no?
You know, Ange, when I went out, parang may nagsabi sa akin, ha? Oo. Parang I gained weight daw. Pero okay lang. Kasi someone from here, like, pero okay lang. Okay lang si Ange nga, 2 weeks lang nakaya. Kaya mo rin yan, 2 weeks lang kasi I gained weight rin. But you lost your weight, like all that you gained here, almost in 2 weeks lang. That's what they told me, 2 weeks lang daw.
So
fast. What did you do?
Run,
and then kulang yung food rin.
Sa house, sa bahay namin, I eat 2 times a day.
With rice? No rice.
Gulay and salad. And I make my own
gulay and salad, no meat.
There's meat, but lean meat.
Lean, like chicken breast.
And it has to be boiled, not...
Halos walang seasoning, but salt and pepper lang, ganun.
Healthy. Sometimes my food is so... Talaga? Walang lasa. Talaga, what I do is lagay na lang hot sauce.
So, you know, I ate...
Depende sa task.
Ang pala namin, guys, kanina, unlike dun sa sinabi ko kanina, it's wrong. So, yung wrong dun is yung pipili tayo ng character. No. So, kailangan each community, we can have one person na kung gaganap kung sino yung superhero natin. And then, after natin mag-perform lahat, that's the time na pipili ang kumunisin kung sa palagay nila kung sino ang
best.
Best represent
to be a bad time, bata. Pero tama ka rin kasi gagawa kayo na...
Hala, ang hirap.
Gagawa tayong character natin. Halimbawa sa adults kami, mag-usap-usap kami, sino kaya ang dapat na appealing sa mga bata yeah. Na maging superhero para sa bantay bata ang ambassador. Pero ang mamimili, kumulisin. So magpe-perform kami, pe-perform sila sa, magpe-perform sila Maxine, and then manonood lahat ng kumulisin.
Pati story.
Story rin, 5 minutes.
So, kada performance, kung kailangan niyo yung mga gamit, maghihiraman tayo. Yeah. Kagawa tayong story.
Balik ko sa story ko, pwede yung iba supporting actress, supporting actor, kontrabida, pero may isang hero ko. So, balik na po yung story.
Isang okay. Hero. Okay. So, isang hero per,
then, per community. Tapos, yung iba, kahit supporting actress or kontrabida, yeah. Story.
Galing niya sa mga galing. Basur Hero sa amin.
Kaya mo ako on the spot okay. Eh.
Sino ka? Si Basur Hero.
And then the community Basur will Hero. Decide and pick. Okay.
Sila po yung pipili kasi may pinaka-catchy po. Kasi po para sa mga bata.
Mm.
Yes.
Alright. And then...
excuse me.
Yung lapel ba?
And then after this, guys, let's go to our storage room to get batteries, tapos kanya-kanya na meeting for the group kasi we will
be performing
tonight.
Bye-bye.
Tonight.
Bye-bye. Oh, tonight.
Pero doon din tayo magagawa.
So, teens will be here, adults, and then celebrity.
Kaya mo na iyate yan.
Let's go! Lapel, guys!
Gusto ko ako yung naglalaro
kita. Lapel, ilatan nyo daw, hindi malagay sa news.
Sino yung leader na, ano na din?
Oh, God!
Zach G, tara na!
Our superhero is...
Superhero!
Nainis mo naman ako, Ruben. Nainis pa naman ako mag-isip.
Grabe, I match your hair. All of us have black hair na.
Blacky-blacky.
Yung celebrity naman, all of them have colored hair. Now, I match the adults na black hair.
Let's save it for you.
Tatlo ang mag-one is,
ano,
contact. Thank you.
Thank you sa karen.
Si Zach. Bro!
Here you go, we're matchy-matchy.
Iya-art na ni, ano yan, ni Samantha. Matchy-matchy. Iyan, mag-aari.
Diba? Welcome to the club.
Kaya mo yung ERT.
Hindi ko din daw.
Ha!
Ako yun. Sensitive na ako.
Check natin sa clip yung stage. Feeling.
Nag-ulat ko din.
I don't know what I was doing. Tingnan daw natin yung stage, guys.
Hoy, kailangan daw si Rena.
Oh! Oh!